again.
He rolled all the way down here. Important. Wait, how did you get up the rope?
Come, reap
what? This dude just out of crazy upper body strength.
Make a better stand against the world eaters with the support of a tribe.
And trying to call me weak out of date. What's going on with that? You choose different tribes to align with, and they have benefits.
Who you choose, it won't be easy, as the conflict between the tribes is worse than ever, teetering on the brink of war.
What do we got here?
The Myriad Fortress. To stop the World Eaters began when the Leviathans rose from the depths of the surf.
Oh, so the World Eaters came from the water.
For wholeness in a fragmented
so they're like
world
the super mutated, like but they all look like land creatures. Do,
but is it the right thing? One thing's certain, though. Destiny arrives all the same.
Fair enough. Okay, is there another tribe I can look at?
The Jagni tribe Jagni only ever Fortress. Had one conviction. To bring balance to the world
by wiping out the weak.
They believe a cleansing is necessary to restore the world and want to let the world
oh my God.
Bring down the tree of life. But siding Jesus. With Jackney,
so now I have two choices on tribes.
Break the stalemate and shift the balance of power to either Jagni's.
I think if I'm a good character, I have to side with Myriad. Is there like the light? It's a good balance,
the
people.
Sifus, Myriad especially, will listen to you.
And expects you to pay them.
Pay at least one of them a visit and play your part.
Have the tribes engage the world eaters.
Myriad is convinced that defeating the world eaters is the only way the world can be saved. But they've been forced to focus on their rivalry with the Jagni.
So if we stop the war, we can get more people focused on killing the world eaters. You just told me like 5-10 minutes ago that we would meet again once I face the world eaters. And then he shows up minutes later to talk to me again. He lied. Your current and started quests are shown in the journal. You can change which quest you track by opening the journal tab and selecting another quest. Talk to the Jagni or the Myriad Sifu. Okay. In the journal, you can find information on your quest as well as all previous tutorials and dialogues. To open the journal anytime, press J. Alright, so we need to choose a tribe.
It's either the tunnel or the motor bridge. What'll it be?
Which one goes? I guess the tunnel is to the right, which goes to the Myriad. And then the bridge goes to the Jagweeds. Part of the Jagni, the Myriad. Okay. I think I have to go to the good tribe, right? Because I'm a good boy. The theme of the playthrough must continue. Are there enemies on the road? Oh my God, there are. Wait, are these real enemies? Watcha, watcha, cha, cha. Smack them. I want a bow staff. Okay. I guess these are the two tribes. I'm wondering if these are the Jagni, because they're like more military might. And the Myriad is more like wholeness. They're like more nomad-like. I think this just shows that they're at war. Okay, confirmed. Watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out.
This area was beautiful.
Ooh, a trench.
Look at it now.
Damn, this is intense. What's this? Oh, loot. Nice. Are trenches easier to make if you're like a furry creature? I would imagine so, right? Like they have like the digging paws and the tails and stuff. I guess at the end of the day, you can just use tools anyway, right? Nice furry loot. That's
Will
their fortress.
Or foe?
That looks,
you
that's huge.
That way you'll know.
Oh, I get to pee on something. Hold on, I gotta pee on this. Yeah. I have marked you. Okay. Nice. There's another road here. Can I go around? Oh, this goes down. Let's do this first. It's getting nighttime. That looks nice. Yeah, that looks good. Hello.
Says they're wary of strangers.
There were.
They're at war.
I'm here to meet your Sifu.
Wonders yeah. why the Sifu would want to see you, but he
I'm the Ronin of the West, obviously. Hello. I am the one-eyed Ronin. With Play-Doh on my arm. Oh, Master Sifu.
Sibi?
Hi.
La Pannen Akinkan, man.
Oh, so graceful. What an orator. Amazing.
The Myriad tribe act on understanding of the greater good and a code of honor. They believe uniting the tribes is
the only
way to restore the peace.
I mean, we should unite just to at least kill the world leaders, right? Like, at least team up for that and then fight each other later? Like, look at those things!
Is convinced that defeating the world...
Is that an alligator?
...saving the tree of life is the only way to make the world a better place.
That's a cause I think everyone can get behind, right? God damn. Smoldered gerbil.
The news of a vigilante Ronin on That's crusade me. Crossing the Great Wall through the crack in Bunker 101 has...
The Great Wall?
The wall that separates them from the other side?
The wasteland you came from? Oh.
He guesses the time spent there just left a blank space
as empty
in your memory,
and barren as the
as
wasteland
empty
itself.
And barren as the wasteland itself.
Oh, oh.
He's convinced you've returned for a reason and is glad you chose to come here. There's something about your spirit that sparks memories of you as a kidling.
Huh.
You can still sense you're kind-hearted.
Okay.
The Sifu says sometimes one memory
can make another come to life.
He hasn't thought about your Mooma for ages, Mooma. Even though she taught him a lot. He was one of the original Wong Fu.
My Mooma!
Your Mooma invented Wong Fu.
My Mooma invented Wong Fu.
Of unarmed combat and the six weapons: the boomerang, the shuriken, the bow, the staff, and the nunchuck, and the hook and chain.
Damn, that's a lot of weapons.
The Sifu says it's time to set the past aside, at least for now. Unrest.
See, like, this is what I mean about the writing. Like, did I need to know all six weapons right now in this conversation? Like, there's just so much information overload
between the tribes. Their goal is understanding of the greater good and establishing a code of honor.
Right.
If you believe there's some good in everyone,
they want you to try to defeat the world leader, save the tree of life. Sets the game's end goal to save the tree of life. Choosing destiny for defeated rival Sifus is limited to unite or subdue. Okay. Well, I'm doing a good playthrough, so let's be good. I'll join you.
He was hoping you'd join them. You understand that there's no harm in doing good to others.
True.
The Sifu was waiting for something to tip the balance in their favor. And mm-hmm. with you by their side, he's confident you can unite the other
yes.
tribes. The one you should coerce first is the Jagni tribe.
The Jagni tribe?
The Jagni tribe may believe that fear
and hatred will lead them to domination.
A vanquisition of the tribes and destruction of the Tree of Life won't be the restart they want. It's just an end to everything.
Okay. This is like Madara and the other guy, like trying to... We shook hands. Means we're friends.
Their kin have run out of options and found themselves backed into a corner.
Okay.
Even those who desire peace have been forced to prepare for war.
At least you're at peace with yourselves. I wish there was another way.
You need to take the struggle to the enemy, or
the enemy
will
bring
it
to
you.
Okay, so these are like the lines. So we're Myriad now, so we have these green areas. Now we need to go control these yellow areas. Okay, so it's like faction wars. We're getting more mechanics. Nice, nice. Whoa.
He says you'll regret not being on their side. The only way you'll learn their secrets, Wong Fu and the tribe weapon now, is if you defeat him. And that will never happen.
I will never defeat him?
You both have gentle minds. So they want to wage a gentle
war that bonds as much
as
it breaks. Okay, I get it. Go claim things.
The rival outposts and
I understand.
Earn the right to wield the tribe weapon. Once you've dealt with the rival's outposts,
you'll challenge their
Sifu to unite their tribe with yours and let
Why is it one of the options just, okay,
again.
Thanks. Challenge to unite?
They passed the point of no return as their words lost power and see no other way forward than using violence to combat violence.
Yeah, we get
Seeing
it. He's been forced into conflict.
Back his memories of the old village.
Ooh. Yes, I get it. Myriad likes good.
He remembers your kind and unselfish soul. and can sense you still have it in you.
The will to do good. Mm-hmm, that's me.
Anyway, the memories you make with your family are strong.
Right.
And can sometimes come to life. Passing the old village on
the old village
will make you remember.
Okay, so I should go there maybe. New main quest, an alliance. Ha-cha! Cha-cha! Ha-cha! Ha-cha! Ba-ba-ba! Mr. Miyagi.
The tree needs our help.
Oh. Okay, bye. What is this? Ooh, I got a health pack. Just going into people's rooms, ransacking and looting everything. Can I break this? They won't mind. Any other living quarters I can enter? It's a shop. Interact.
Asks you to check out the
wares. I'll
help you
find everything you need
find
here.
Everything you
I'm
need
here to browse your goods. Wingardia level
saw. The doors here are always open for a potential customer.
Okay, range base types. Each vendor is specialized on a particular type of item. Mainly weapon parts, range weapon parts, gear parts, clothes, or mounts. Going to vendors and browsing their stock can be a great way to find better parts for your gear. If you're missing a specific part to craft a weapon, you can always check the nearest vendor. You can purchase items from vendors provided you have enough green currency in the form of a leaf. The price of an item is listed on the right. They list in green. It's rather good for the specific versions of selling items. You're able to sell the items to the vendor by going to the set top of the menu. You don't have to worry too much about this yet, though you'll find items in the green as you explore the world. Okay, so he's got parts. So this guy has like mostly range stuff. Dip 4, accuracy range, this one gives like armor pierce, ammo, funk bolt, damage, that's a lot of damage, Jesus Christ, that's the most expensive one though, so I guess it should, pew pew. So I guess you buy the ammo type, but it's infinite, I would hope. Alright, neat. I've come to ransack your room, give me your loot. What are these melon looking things? Can I cut these down? No. Would you eat that? I mean, I guess if, I don't know. I guess everything's mutated here. Interact. I don't want to interact. Go away. I've had enough dialogue for one day. Give me combat. Energy pack small. Energy regen over 25 seconds. Okay. Nice. So it's like over a longer period of time. It's like nice passive regen. Wait, is this a shop? Should be the melee shop. I need a couple things. Okay, so we've got. Oh, we've got. These are so expensive. Level needed 12. Okay, so we can come here and we can buy gear. Wait, did I just see jorts? What? 11 armor for jorts. Okay. Neato. What is this? All miscellaneous. Citro wafts. More snacks. They certainly put a lot of effort into the world. They're probably super proud of it. Energy pack small. Let me out. I'm free. We dodge. Okay, so now we have to pass through the cave. Surprised these power lines still exist. In the mutated apocalypse. Is there like open world events? Like, oh, okay, yeah, so you can trigger like fights and stuff. Smash, 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 thwack. Nice block. Okay, can I hit up there? There we go. Oh, I didn't capitalize on it though. Nice block. Hit him up in the air.
Cutting edge.
Nice. Oh, pinwheel. There we go. Nice. All right, so we're getting some combos here. I think we got our drunken ant back again as well. Is there stuff to loot here? What do we got? I'm digging. Found a health patch. Is this their poop? I found a small health pack. Okay. So there are random like open world things. Can I jump in the water here? This looks clean, right? Does this kill me? Oh, I can swim. Look at that swim. What is he doing? Oh my god, I died. Oh, he was drowning. That wasn't his swim technique. He was dying. Okay, so note to self. Do not go out into water or sludge, but now we know. Didn't I already loot this? Did it respawn? I think it respawned. Did this one respawn too? No. Okay, whatever. Let's go to the marker. What is that?
Better beware. That's a mob up ahead.
A wonky mum.
By evolution. The wonky,
wonky ones especially. Deformed and unformed. Deformed and level 3. Unfurred. Oh, he's got shockwaves. Oh, he's got shockwaves. Okay. Okay. All right. 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 Don't do it. Die. 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 Oh, he's stomping. Woohoo. What you gonna do, bud? Huh? You want some of this? Look at your deformity. You're so ugly. Wah! Smash, 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 smash. He's got some distance here. We can shoot, 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 shoot. Doing shockwaves. Throwing rocks. Okay. This is a sweep, it looks like. Oh, yeah. Oh, he goes back! Smash him, smash him. Oh, I hate these. Okay, rock. And slam. Nice. Drunken Ant. Wacha! I did a lot of damage. Holy crap. Nope. Throw rock. All right, we're good. As long as he doesn't do the sweep again. I've dodged that. Okay. I'm stuck. I was trying to do Drunken Ant. Wouldn't let me. Nope. Throwing rocks. This looks like the God of War. Oh! Oh no! Oh no! Okay, we're out of ammo there.
Close.
Man, the timing on that's kind of weird. Throwing a rock.
Bang, bang.
Empty our clip. Drunken Ant. Here we go. Pacha! Got him, baby. Level 3. Oh, dude, this guy got crushed. Get out. What do you have? A dandy candy. Okay. Tab. We leveled up. So let's go character. Let's do strength again. Shall we? How much health do we have? How much health does this give us? 10 health? Well, that's 10 vitality. That doesn't go up very much. Let's do
what
more strength.
Bruiser.
More strength. More melee damage. Let me just tap to unlock side powers, biogenetics, and upgrade your resistances. Okay. Mutations. There are two types of mutations, biogenetics and psi powers. Both are special abilities, but unlocked using different currencies. Okay, this is used during the bio points. Use Moth Mouth to press the input you have bound the ability to while facing the enemy. This will inflict any small humanoid enemy hit, while infected enemies will attack their allies instead of you. Okay. Use Vile Bile. Oh, you throw up on them. Gross. Press down the input you have bound to the ability. It will make you spew toxic slush in the direction you are facing, inflicting damage to all enemies hit. Fungi. Oh, you can jump. Nice. Well, like AoE projectiles. Storm hop. Ooh, I like that one. Maybe we should hold on these. I don't really like these two. What do we have for psi powers? Blaze. Press down the input you have. I see. Does it say what our requirement? Oh, dark aura needed, light aura needed. So you get lightning if you're light, and then if you're dark, you get a orbital bombardment. Okay, telekinesis or levitate. All right, that's cool. That's cool. Upgrade resistance. 10%. You get 10% for one bio point? I feel like we should do this first. I feel like this should be first, right? Maybe not. Do we get 10% on all? We started with 14 and 11. I almost want to do like one of each, like get anti-heat and then get anti-biohazard. So at least we have some of each and we were not too overbalanced. And then let's save the rest. Do we have any Wung Fu? We do have one upgrade point. Post-combat, one-hand slash. We're saving up for this, which is our one-hand melee. Good range attack. That was a pretty cool fight. Get owned.
Place, but it evokes a tingling.
It's
sensation.
My childhood
There's
village.
Something special about it. Draw
I used to
person.
Grow up here with my mooma. Well, let me pee on this post real quick. This is very important to do. Well done.
Let's see.
I don't know why it shows you the map every time you get a marker. I feel like that's a little over the top, but you know, we peed on it. Let's go.
As time passes, memories
fade,
and sometimes
he's tormented.
Change. It's not about who you were, it's
right?
About who you'll become.
Right.
This story is far from over.
True. More baby flashbacks with a small child, I would guess.
Echoes,
oh, I'm a little baby.
A long lost past, like whispers in the wind.
Goop! Wait, isn't this one of the guys that's making a robot?
Someone who takes each,
it's like the bottom right
comes.
One. He's trying to beat the world leader. He's like an otter. Or a duck? He's like a duck otter. How are you today? I'm better now that you asked.
Goop says he always does
better
whenever he leaves failure behind. He's happy his good mood is infectious.
Good shit.
He wonders where you've been.
Been? Where have
he
I been?
Hopes you've been out at the lake practicing your swimming technique.
I'd sure like to.
Learning to swim can be scary when you don't know what you're doing. But fortunately, he's here.
Is he gonna teach me how to swim? I literally just drowned.
You should really know how to swim by now.
I'd be grateful.
And he'll be honored.
Aww. Teach me, Goop. He is tall. That's a great lesson. Thank you. You can swim in most waters. While in very deep water, you'll slowly lose ki energy, and when you're out of ki, you'll drown. Got it. Okay, so I'm drowning right now. Don't make fun of the form. And you can go over here. And when the ki comes back, then you can jump in the water and go, what?
He says that wasn't
thanks for the
too
lesson.
Bad, was it?
At least wait. I need to keep at it.
Way to go. Don't let the
sound of the
waves drown out your spirit.
Okay.
But you need practice. Lots of practice.
I'll keep trying. I'll try harder to soak up your instructions.
You can never try too hard.
That's
judging
not
by
true.
Your Mooma's look.
Mooma's angry. What happened, Mooma? I'm so sorry.
You promised you'd train with her before the sun goes down. It's time to go.
I've been looking forward to it.
The dedication to training is important. You can't rely solely on the fact that Wang Fu
is in my blood, huh?
You should know. Practice makes perfect.
That's true. I'll train harder.
As long as it doesn't kill you, it'll only make you stronger.
Exactly.
She'll see you at the village square.
See you there soon.
She'll be waiting for you. There will be a surprise.
A surprise? Mooma has a surprise for me. Wow. Messing up your pool.
Here's another familiar
ooh,
face.
Who's this?
Mind.
Ratchet, is that you? Heimerdinger?
Asks how you're feeling today.
Oh my god. Found anything you can use?
His only interest when creating is that what he comes up with is actually useful.
True. Upcycling. Okay, so I gotta find trash. What is this? This is probably trash. Interact. Dig! I did it. Dig! Dig!
He wonders what usefulness you found.
You're the expert. I'm ready to get my hands dirty.
That's the spirit. You can't make a difference unless you get your hands dirty.
Okay. Right.
He'd love to teach you to upcycle, and the scrap you found would be a
it's
good
like
start.
The crafting system, I'm guessing. Crafting intro. Welcome to crafting. Here you can modify existing weapons and armors. If you're feeling creative, create entirely new weapons from scratch. With the right pieces, you can craft your own weapons. To start crafting, whatever, first select the base. All melee base weapon types. One-handed slash weapons? A bang blade. Two-handed slash weapons. Two-handed crush weapons. This must be for all of them, right? Yeah, Bang Blade is a two-handed. So let's go one-handed slash, because that's what we're doing. It doesn't say I have a currency, and this is a flashback anyway, so can I just pick whatever I want? Clip cut. Select. To continue crafting weapons, select the handle slot. Okay. Handle. A bat with a knife on the end? What the? Utility knife. Okay. Rebar. Rubber grip. Butchers. Rebar. Short stack. Metalwork. Let's do the flint spiked grip. Craft weapon, press F. Crafted it. Wow. Flint spiked grip clip cut. Now what? Stat details? No. Damage, the amount of damage that a weapon or ability deals. It defines how many add-on slots the item has. Items can be crafted on add-on slots to increase the overall stats of the item. How heavy the weapon is. Heavy weapons tend to attack slower but deal more damage. Attack speed is how fast it attacks. Armor pierce is armor pierce. Critical chance is critical chance. Okay, now what? I did it! I made a
you
thing!
Did well, but he can't help but wonder why you decided to craft
I made something for Mooma! I'll ask Mooma to teach me to use it.
He thinks mastering the
six
weapon
styles
of
Wang
Fu is more than enough for anyone.
Okay.
He's looking forward to seeing what you'll make next. It seems you have a talent for this.
I'm a crafting master. You heard
it
here
like
first.
She's starting to lose her patience.
Sorry, Mooma.
Like waiting for you. She wants to see you on the village square right
What's
away.
On the schedule today?
You'll continue to build on the basics. Talent will only take you so far.
True.
She wants you to grow up and start thinking for yourself. You really need to find yourself before she's gone.
I'll try harder.
That's all she's ever asked of you. That
right.
You try and give it your best. You can't do more than that.
True. I'll always follow you. Hey, we gotta go find Mooma. What is this?
They look determined. Better watch out.
Oh no.
He asks you to stop
right there
and wonders where you think you're going.
Where am I going? I'm late for training. Not too late for me to turn back. Why would I turn back?
There's no way they'll let you pass.
They won't let me pass? Why does the guy on the right look like a radish?
He wants to know who you think you are.
I'd rather be a nobody than you.
He says you're right.
Nobody can tell him what
he
can
and can't do, and that includes you.
Oh, got him. No, he shoved me. Oh, God. It's that boy. Oh, you can, if with a dagger, you can jump over their head. That's pretty cool. AoE! Get kapowed! Chop, chop! Last one! What? What just happened? What? No, what? What? Was that like a... No, my blade! I made that! I was about to kill that guy. Oh, Mooma!
She asks if you're hurt. What happened?
They're envious because I have you.
She's there for all disciples. That's her commitment as Sifu.
She's the Sifu?
She them,
oh.
There for her.
I must get stronger than my excuses. All right, let's go. For real this time. For reals. Who's
is
this?
Someone close to heart?
Is this Popsy?
Doing what he does best?
Popsy?
Seeing you always puts a smile on your Popsy's face.
That was how I'm
he
feeling.
He wants to know how you're feeling.
I feel useful. Everyone really
he
cares how I feel.
Gizmo clean up.
Thank
He's
you.
Proud of you. He asks if you could help him too before you leave for training.
Family comes first. Mooma's got to do what she's got to do.
Him
gadgets.
Gadgets and ideas for how you can upcycle some old fabric.
Sure. I can do that. Laundry pile. Okay. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Rummage. And we did it. Search the cloth pile. Last one. Got it.
He's curious to see what you found.
It's our home. I found your stuff. Something familiar to renew. But it didn't tell me what I found.
Considered making the trip out into the wilds to look for a bionucleus pool and refresh his DNA.
Okay.
He can work wonders with pretty much anything, and asks if you know how to
answer. I'll get my hands dirty and find out. Teach me. When looting, you will find add-ons. These can be crafted onto an item to increase the stats of the item. To upgrade your armor and clothing with items, select a slot and add-on, then press F. Okay, so this has 4 add-on slots. Press F. What did we just do? Pewee jacket. Okay, I did it.
The style might be too edgy for his taste.
Oh, thank you.
It looks sharp on you.
I like it anti-fashioned.
Agrees. At least that way it'll never go out of style. You should take it with you. Wear it to practice.
I'll take it. I fashioned it myself.
Will forgive you for not wearing the traditional outfit.
She probably won't.
He's
but...
looking forward to seeing what you'll make next. It seems you have a talent for this.
Thank you. That's pretty neato, burrito bandito. About time you got here. I'm here now. Let's go.
Hopes you're as ready as you claim to be.
Oh, I'm ready. Oh, I'm ready.
She says she is eager to get started. You don't have much time left before the sun goes down.
Okay. Can I please start the thing we've been talking about for an hour?
There's enough time left for repetition, and you need.
Oh my God!
Don't hit back.
I'm ready to do what it takes.
Wants you to prove that with some practice.
Okay. Okay. Nice. Up, down, good. Great form. Clean. Move it. All right. Blast it back. Watcha! Nice punch. Solid motion. Oh, don't be a baby. Watcha! Wah, yah. Wah, wah. Is that a boomerang? Got him. Smack it. Ooh, power. Did I do it, Mooma? You did it.
Your Mooma says you did well today.
Wow, I didn't do anything, but hey. Why are you proud? I did all the work. I'll try. Thank you.
Thanks you for being such a good
student. No, thank you.
Been working on a present for you.
That's right.
Gizmo,
what's my present? Thank you. How thoughtful of him.
Says he's always thought so well of you. Just like her.
What the hell is that? Oh, it's a person, I guess. He's smoking hookah? A guiding star. Catch the grasshopper. Okay.
Come here, grasshopper.
Got him.
Your Mooma says she's never,
seen
an
apparatus as green
as this little thing. It's wonderful.
I wonder what it does. It'll follow you wherever you go. Okay.
You go and see whatever you see.
That's good if anything bad happens.
You're lucky to have such a fine helper with you.
Yay, good grasshopper.
Your Mooma says you look tired. No wonder. It's been a
long
day.
True, it's getting late.
Says a good rest makes you ready for tomorrow.
Right.
Rest, and you'll find strength for tomorrow.
Yep. Sleepy time. Oh, she's tired too. Na-na-na. What the?
Nothing could stop you.
RE8 Village.
Setting the world on fire.
Lupa Lupin, you're so evil. Why would you do that? Oh no. We need to leave. Look out, little child. Voldemort's here.
Urges you to blaze a trail.
Blaze a trail! Oh, this rain is intense.
A burnt kidling will learn to dread fire.
Let's go! Oh no!
That's just adding.
I rolled into the fire! Okay, here we go. I didn't think this was like a gameplay thing. Is this gonna follow me? Yep.
Give it a last burst and you'll make it.
Cat! 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 We did it! I'm free! Your Mooma says this is it. She must fight Lupa Lupin. She must fight Lupa Lupin. Let's run. It's
there's nowhere to run to this time. The time has come to stand and fight.
Oh no, Lupa Lupin's gonna strike her down. No.
Whatever happens, you need to know she loves you. And everything she's done has been to protect you.
Of course,
your Popsie,
of course.
And though she was chosen to lead.
Got it.
She tells you to stay back. This is her fight. It has nothing to do with you.
I'll fight by your side.
She loves how brave you are, but she can't be worrying about you while she fights. This is her.
I can hold my own. Didn't you see me punch that training dummy? Past
coming to haunt the present.
No. Can we fight? Yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh, 51, 60, 55, 56, 59, 54. What up? What up? What up? Nope. Get up, watch up. Get up. Oh, my God. I'm actually insane. Yeah, you like that? Don't worry, Mooma. I'll take care of him. I can't even be damaged right now. Watch out. Come at me, loser. Oh, hit him. Yes. Get on his back. Yeah. Ooh.
You must go through fire and water to make
he's got me. No. He threw me. Oh, she has to save me.
Your mother says you can make it if you believe in it.
Where I believe in it.
Goes, you go. Blood is thicker than water.
Okay. Unite with your Mooma. Come back, Mooma. I'm unite with you.
You're in deep surf. Don't make waves.
Okay, I'll just ride
the
on Mooma.
The surf goes where it wants to go. It'll take you to the shore as long as you go with the flow.
All right. I'll go with the flow. Wait, am I controlling Mooma? What? What's happening? Oh no, Lupa Lupin's here. Run away. He's coming. Oh no. Oh, he came from the front? Oh no! There's like all these QTEs I'm missing! I didn't expect that. Mooma! I'm ready to press buttons this time. Cross with Mooma. Okay, we go. Dun 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 dun. I guess he only looked forward. Somehow he swam underneath us and got in front of us. Look out! Oh, sick dodge. Get back to Mooma. All right, swim. Is he gonna come from the front again? Oh, we just had that one. Oh no! Not the surf. Mooma, why? Wait, did she get knocked out? She's kind of like a really bad Kung Fu master or Wung Fu master. One hit is all it took? Bye, Mooma.
Death is not to be feared by one who has lived life.
I will remember you.
A part of her will live on in you.
Right. Really? That killed her?
The creature is hungry for more.
Oh, no.
Nothing is going to stand in its way now.
Lupa Lupin.
Okay. Here's Mooma. Wait, does she like awaken Super Saiyan form? Become more powerful. Nope, she's dead.
If a sacrifice is made for someone else, it's not lost.
Right.
But passed on to the next.
Popsie!
Life must go on.
Run!
Real sacrifice comes from love and necessity when all other options
are
exhausted.
I fell!
The ultimate test of conscience
oh no!
is the willingness to give up
anything. I broke my wrist!
To save what you truly care about.
I mean, you can still run with your legs. Nice throw.
What you do for yourself?
What is happening? With you.
What you do for your kin?
Oh, he's not gonna make it. No, Popsie.
In their memory.
No. What? What even is this game? Oh, I remembered.
What ah? As the moment fades and is lost. The only thing that remains is loneliness. It doesn't mean you'll forget your past. It
of course
simply
not.
Means you need to move on.
So how did I cut my eye? Like, where does the... You can now craft weapons and modify your gear in the crafting menu. Cool. Okay. Crafting menu. Go to crafting tab to craft weapons and modify gear. Neato. A circle icon. Blah, 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 blah. Okay, main hand. 1700 leaf. Add-ons 1 to 2. Wait. I can lower crit chance, but get more add-ons on this one. Do I have any add-ons to give? Base type. Katana. Crafting and modified gear requires certain resources, as seen here. There's nothing in the box you're showing me. Scrapping parts and gear that you don't want will give you resources needed to craft, mod, and upgrade items. The quality level of the item will be shown here. Higher quality weapons deal more damage. The quality of an item can be upgraded at an upgrade bench. Material that the item is made of will be shown here. Better materials make for stronger, more powerful weapons. The material of an item can be upgraded to at an upgrade bench. Some pieces and add-ons have a special effect on them. These can deal hazard damage depending on the special effect. The combination of quality material and hazardous damage defines the overall rarity of the weapon. Upgrading weapon will increase the rarity as well as the base stats. Each weapon has a different numbers of mod slots available. Okay. Half those are self-explanatory, but okay. Select base type, katana. What does that do? Okay. Handle. Nippon. Isn't that what it already is? Randomize. What the? What's happening right now? Add on. Nothing. Add on. Nothing. I don't. What? I didn't do anything. Modify. There's actually like a randomize button. What is this? Nip on. Cope cutter. What? Didn't. Wait, what? Base type. Katana. Handle. Nip on. Select. There's nothing to craft because there are no changes made. I have nothing. Okay. Got it.